Welcome again to my YouTube channel. This is Push Tech. Wherever you're watching me from, don't forget to like my videos, subscribe, share, and join the community through WhatsApp, Telegram, Facebook, TikTok, and the rest. So continue our today lectures. It's a part two of what we previously looked at, elevation and azimuth. Elevation, I told you, elevation is the up and down is the elevation. Let me lose this. The up and down is the elevation. So the up and down is the elevation. Up, down, elevation. Left, right is your azimuth. Left, right is your azimuth. Left, right is your azimuth. Up, down is your elevation. Now today we've talked so much about the east. We want to see the west. Now the east, from this, my left, my right hand side, like this, is the east. Behind me is the west. Now the same principle is applied. The only difference is the east lower degree starts from when you're back in the dish like this. I'm back in the dish like this. Lower degree starts from your right hand side and you move to your left hand side. Why the west like this? Lower degree will start from your left hand side and you move to your right hand side. That is the basic difference between both of them. Apart from that, all other things are the same. So do a quick review. In the eastern part, I told you that you start from here. If you see, this is the border between the east. I'm just giving an example. Please, you can go and read wide about satellite elevation azimuth, but basically for practicals, we don't want to waste most of our time on theory. Assuming that this is 0 degree, east, 0 degree east is the azimuth. 0 degree we faced on this side. Why the elevation? Zero, lower degree takes higher elevation. So zero is lower. Let me see the list. To take the highest elevation like this. Now when that's okay, 3 degree east, move it like this. Then if you come down a bit, 5 degree east, move it like this again. If you come down a bit, 7 degree east, move it like this again. If you come down like this, 9 degree east, move it like this. The corner like this, 10 degree east, move it like this. Corner like this, 15 degree east, move it like this. The corner like this. Let me see, 20 degree east, move it like this, the corner like this. 25 degree east, move it like this, the corner like this. 28 degree east, move it like this, the corner like this. 36 degree east, move it like this, the corner like this. 40 degree east, move it like this, the corner like this. 45 degree east, move it like this, the corner like this. 50 degree east, move it like this, the corner like this. 60 degree east, move it like this, the corner like this. 68 degree east, move it like this, the corner like this. And so on and so on. So for the east, you start counting from the azimuth. Zero behind your dish, zero will start from your right and you're moving to your left. So lower degree, 0 degree, go up. Lower degree, 0 degree, lower degree, zero is lower, elevation will go up. 68 degree is higher in number, it will go down. That is for the east. So let's go to the west. 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 The West is the exact opposite of the East. The West is exact opposite of the East. The West, your 0 degree now at the back of the dish, it will start from your left and you move what? To your right. So let's start from the West. We move here like this. If it's 0 degree, 0 degree, 0 degree, this is the azimuth, why the elevation will go up. Lower degree takes higher elevation. Higher degree takes lower elevation. So if it is 0 west, from my left to my right, that's the how west works. Y is the opposite. So here will not be 3 degree west. 3, we'll move it to this place, we'll bring it down. 5 degree west, we'll move it to this place, we'll bring it down. 7 degree west, we'll move it to this place, we'll bring it down. 15 degree, we'll move it to this place, we'll bring it down. 30, we'll move it to this place, we'll bring it down. 40, we'll move it to this place, we'll bring it down. 50, we'll move it to this place, we'll bring it down. 55, we'll move it to this place, bring it down. So that is the principle behind the West. So from now, we're going to see how to track the Western degrees. So take notes. I want you again to note another thing, and this is it. For you to get a good elevation, take note of this at the back here. For you to get good elevation, your settings here must be okay. The settings in this place will be okay. Like if I want to get elevation to get to the highest, I must make sure that my boat is on the first. On the first hole here and not on the second hole. If you put your boat, this boat here, if you put it on the second hole, you can't get up to like 5 degree or 6 degree, either east or west. The boat is also in the same place too. The same place. In the same principle here. Make sure that it is well properly aligned. You can see. Same place, things like this. So that when we start tracking, you will not have problem of your elevation. So look at it. So that's how it works. DSTV, you are seeing there, is in the east position. Why this one directly opposite it is the western or west positions. So take note. We continue in our subsequent lectures where we start tracking 7 west, 50 west, odd bed 13 west or so, thereabouts. Odd base 13 east, sorry. We're going to track 7 west, primarily 7 west, 3 west. We tracked 3 west previously, 30 west, and the rest of them like that. So take care of yourself. We'll get back in our next lecture. Bye-bye.